this problem, we have a substitution reaction where